You're not going to get past the tree either.
Go on, point of the
light.
Are you going backwards there?
I'm going to go backwards and go back to the light.
Is that okay?
It's out of gear, yeah.
Do you want to go back a bit? I'll get you back. You make sure he doesn't fall over there. Tell you when you're ready to go back.
Down, go.
Abort. Abort, abort. Can we lift the back out? You are fucking wedged on the tree here. Are you in gear?
You got to pull it back, I think.
I would nearly take it out of gear and we pull it back up. So, you got the clutch, yeah?
She's actually fucking wedged between the two. I'm gonna go forward a bit more and fucking see if I can get it up there. It'll be too hard the second one as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's just fucking, you spend a fucking hour just getting the three bikes up to there.
Try get out, me go the other way.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Try get out, we just go.
You could be fucking.
Yeah, well, I know.
20 minutes getting yours through, 20 minutes getting Shay's through, and mine to get through in 5 minutes, so, you know.
And the chances of me falling down there is fucking high.
Yeah, you don't want that. Come on, don't like the bollocks.
Wanna hop on it now?
If you wanna. Yeah, exactly.
What's that water on the hill? It's just on a puddle event, isn't it? I'm going to get out of this.
You stay on this side of me, so I don't put a tongue to the egg on this. So just kind of get this into the ground.
They had a goer anyway, it was off.